welcome in today on HHS TV. It's the day you've all been waiting for. It's the primaries for student council, where we get to narrow down the candidates to the final ones that move on in the general election. You'll be seeing all of their videos. That's all right now, live from the Harriton High School television studio in Rosemont, Pennsylvania. This is the Ram Report.
Hello, I'm Nick Marion for today's Student Council Election Edition of the Ram Report. The time has come to begin the process of selecting your Student Council officers. Today exists the guide you're voting for the Student Council primary. There are 5 Student Council positions: President, Vice President, Secretary, Treasurer, and Sergeant at Arms, and 15 candidates running, 4 for President and 3 for each of the 4 remaining positions. After today's Ram Report, each student will be sent a form for voting on which candidate you, the students, would like to see in the general election. Towards the end of the month, those candidates will get a chance to present their ideas to you live in the auditorium. After that, a vote will follow and we will know the officers for next year's student council. Here's an introduction from Ben and John.
So I said, Joel, if you want to win Mr. Harriton, just like give me $20.
That's
even,
yeah.
Good morning, Harriton. My name is Ben Barnett, the student council president.
And I'm John Diamond-Ravitch, the student council vice president.
And we're here to tell you guys a little bit more about the upcoming student council elections.
Now, as Nick just said, soon you'll be watching videos from all the candidates running to be student council officers. Each candidate was given 1 minute and 5 seconds to make a creative and meaningful video. After that, they had 10 seconds to talk about their experience and ideas for next year. Once all the videos are done, you'll be sent a Google form. You can vote for 2 candidates for each position to move into the general election.
The general election will be held on April 24th, where the candidates will give speeches in front of the entire school. You will then be able to vote for who you want to be the next student council officers.
Now, when voting for an officer, there's some important characteristics to keep in mind. For example, the officer must be able to continue the amazing events that Harriton puts on. This year, we were able to put on the inaugural Made on the Main Line, a music festival that brought together students from Lower Merion and Harriton in downtown Narberth.
We also put on the annual Mr. Harriton event, which this year raised $32,000 for local charities such as Leukemia Lymphoma Society, Sean King Foundation, and the Lower Merion Scholarship Fund.
And while the events that Student Council put on are amazing, we do a lot of work behind the scenes as well. We put on the pep rallies, we meet constantly with administration and the superintendent to bring meaningful changes to Student Council and the school. For example, Students' Rights Co-Chair Ricky Sayer is proud to announce that soon a new JSL will be in the lobby under the stairs.
Well, Harriton, choose wisely, and happy voting.
Have a great day.
For now, sit back and consider which students you'd like to see running for next year's Student Council. We would advise you to pay close attention, especially to the last 10 seconds of qualifications and ideas, and consider taking notes to remember your thoughts on each candidate when you vote. We'll begin with President. The President leads the Students' Rights Committee, which seeks to address the issues that affect the student body. Its goal is to act as a body that not only listens to the problems facing the students, but also to act upon their concerns in order to improve the high school experience of as many students as possible. The Students' Rights Committee provides policy recommendations to the school board and administration, as well as creates proposed policies of its own. When there is a pressing issue, it surveys the student body and analyzes the results in order to give a comprehensive view of the perspectives of the Harriton students on the topics that affect them every day. The president is Harriton's highest-ranked student leader and should be the student you believe best represents you as the students. Now we'll show you the videos of the 4 candidates running. These videos will be presented in alphabetical order. So without further ado, here is our first presidential candidate, Junior Max Bex's campaign video.
High school moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and enjoy yourself, you can miss it.
I recall Central Park in fall, how you saw your dress, what a mess, I confess.
Between school, SATs, extracurriculars, and trying to have a social life, there's a lot to juggle.
One thing I don't have time for is gym.
I mean, what's the point?
What I really don't understand is, with all the extra parking spaces, why they can't give out more parking passes.
Even if you do have a parking pass, you're still not allowed to leave during lunch.
Many clubs don't have enough funds, yet we have spinning bikes and a tilapia tank.
Although, Chef Mo might have some ideas cooked up with the tilapia.
And after a year of testing deadlines, I think we deserve a big spring fair.
So if you want max leisure, max freedom, and max fun, vote Max Beck for president.
They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.
Once again, that was Max Beck. Now we have Junior Emma Danza's candidate for president.
Video. There's a lot of things Emma Danza can't do. She can't whistle. Or wink. Or see out of her left eye. Well, now she can. But there's one thing Emma does better than anyone else. Run for president.
No. No. Emma Danza is terrible at test taking. But she'll be a good president!
You know, Emma Danza would have been awful, Mr. Harry. She'd be a pretty good president.
Well, I personally was never in attendance to a single student council meeting. I can assure you that Emma was a fantastic president.
The flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God.
She was an okay candidate, I guess. I mean, she may be alright for high school. She's proud of her or something.
As Emma's oldest and dearest friend, you really need to make her president for my emotional health and for hers.
That was Emma Danza. And now we have Junior Andrukowski's campaign video.
Hey, I didn't see you there. I'm Andrukowski, and I'm running for president.
At Harriton, many problems arise among the students. Here are their stories.
Shoot, I forgot which learn Miss Rosner is, and it's too much work to check the sheet with all the teachers learn. Peter, do you know?
Oh, no.
Guys, I have the perfect solution. I have an idea for a Harriton app that can let you see what learns teachers are. We'll be great. Oh my god.
Ricky reports here on the scene, an epidemic has spread all over the school. Squeaky Arcubi. Ricky reports here on the scene of an epidemic that has spread all over the school. Students are quickly falling ill to Harringtonitis, linked to low morale and lack of school spirit. Harriton needs someone who can save them, and Andrukowski says it's him.
As a first step towards improving school spirit, I will bring homecoming back to Harriton. Vote Kofsky for student council president.
Thank you. Yeah, we're gonna hop, 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 hop to the top. Slip and slide and ride that rhythm. Jump and hop, hop till we drop. And stir again. Zip, zap, zap,
pop like a mop. Scoot around the corner. Move it to the group. Thank you, Andrew. Now on to Junior Nick Molyneux, our final presidential candidate.
A lot of campaign videos have clever themes, loud music, and creative costumes. I'm not going to do any of that. I made this video to tell you why I'm going to be a good president for Harriton High School. I want to see you, the student body, succeed. High school can be really difficult sometimes. There's no doubt about that. Having a voice can be even harder. So I, Nick Molyneux, am going to make both easier for you. By working with you, the students, I'll understand the changes you want to see, making you more successful and making high school a more enjoyable place. Your success is what I'm promising. Whether that be through an afternoon breakfast table, more incentives to come to sporting events, more access to laptop chargers, or more exposure to the awesome clubs Harriton has to offer, like HTC, Zenith, or Science Olympiad, I'm going to make it happen and make you more successful. So please vote for me, Nick Molyneux, for student president.
That was Nick Molyneux and our final presidential candidate. We now turn to the vice presidential race. The vice president leads the events committee, which conceives, plans, and implements all students' events with the goal of creating a more unified student body. The vice president steps in if the president is unable to lead. To start off, here is Junior Sarah Marks, vice presidential candidate.
Hey, shout out Miss Marquise for this one for you, and Sarah Marks, and my man Fergie Ferg.
Vote Sarah Marks for the VP. She's more qualified than you and me. Yeah, I'm telling you that she's going far. Yeah, She ain't Shadow VP John DR. She was in a show called Mr. Harridan. School spirit is just something she got merit in. On your ballot, just write her name. The other candidates just aren't the same. Vote 7 marks for VP. Buy a future for the student body. Vote 7 marks for VP. Bright future for the student body. Vote 7 marks for VP. Bright future for the student body.
Once again, that was Sarah Marks. We now have Junior Jack Mendelson, candidate for vice president.
And now, a word from our sponsors.
Hi, Billy May is here for Jack Mendelson for vice president. This year, we think we have a product that you're really going to love. You may have seen our product before. Our product has quite the breadth of experience. As an extremely involved member of student council, and as a contestant in this year's Mr. Harridan competition, where he helped to raise over $30,000 for various charities. He spent the past year shadowing current VP John DR wherever he goes. But wait, Jack Mendelson for vice president comes in many varieties, including rice president, bleh, dice president, bleh, spice president, ice president, bleh, and many more. But for a limited time only, you can get your very own Jack Mendelson for vice president for the low, low price of just one vote.
With the conclusion of Jack Mendelson's video, we turn to sophomore Valentina Spadia, our final vice presidential candidate.
Hi, I'm Valentina Spadia, and I'm a sophomore. I'm running for student council vice president. Now, you're probably thinking, why should you vote for me? Well, I am responsible, reliable, and relatable. Responsibility. Some people might say that I'm extremely responsible. Others might say I'm annoying, but I think I'm responsible. Reliability-wise, I always get to my math class completely on time, even though I have to run up all those stairs. I'm always getting all the loose change I have just to buy a bagel at the breakfast table. And I'm also extremely qualified for the job. At Welsh Valley in 8th grade, I was secretary. And at Harridan, this year, I was backstage manager at Mr. Harridan. I shadowed JDR, the current VP, all year. And I've been a dedicated events co-chair. I have some really amazing ideas, such as town hall meetings, where students can share any suggestions that they might have, and just overall making the Harridan experience a better one. Now remember, play your cards right, vote Valentina Spadia for vice president. Vote VS for VP.
And once again, that was Valentina Spadia. This concludes the videos for the vice presidential race. Now the race for secretary. The secretary leads the communications committee, which creates and distributes all internal and external communications, including but not limited to email, website, or newsletters. The communications committee publicizes events in conjunction with the events committee. We'll begin with Junior Ben Feldman, candidate for secretary.
Wait, Ben, there is no possible way.
No, it makes perfect sense, Ben, because get this, Mr. Skolin is secretly Chef Noah.
Well, how'd you figure this out?
How did I figure this all out?
Only a 5-star chef could make that. Skolin is Mo.
Hunter, I've got breaking news for the banner. We need to get the word out immediately.
Long story.
All right.
Anyway, you wanted a number one buzz cut, right?
Number one buzz?
No!
Not much longer would you be mine.
That was Ben Feldman, and now Junior Grace Morrissey's campaign video for secretary.
Hello, my name is Grace Morrissey, and I am running to be your 2017-2018 Student Council Secretary. Since freshman year, I have been a highly dedicated member of Student Council. I have helped to create posters and flyers for all of the Student Council run events, including Quidditch, Mr. Harridan, and Spirit Week. This past year, I worked alongside Sonia Groeneveld as one of her co-chairs within the Communications Department. I have also collaborated with the Mr. Harridan Art Committee over these past 3 years. This year especially, I worked alongside my fellow co-chairs, assisting in creating all of the art for Mr. Harridan, including the main logo. I also helped in managing the Student Council Run Instagram account. This is one of the many ways that the Communications Committee is able to reach out to all of the Harridan student body. I know that my dedication, hard work, and experience make me the best candidate for your 2017-2018 Student Council Secretary.
Thank you, Grace. Next is sophomore Shaka Ramanathan, candidate for secretary.
This is Shaka Ramanathan. She's a very relatable human being. Getting to the third floor is quite the task.
Okay, I'm here. I made it. Algebra 2.
But she'd make a great secretary. She's made some quality posters. She's a great communicator, she's organized, artistic, helpful, and a bunch of other appreciated people qualities. So vote Shaka for secretary.
Once again, that was Shaka Ramanathan. This concludes the videos for race for secretary. Next is the race for treasurer. The treasurer leads the finance committee, which is in charge of managing expenses, maintaining the budget, and charitable contributions. We'll begin with junior Olivia Ebner, candidate for treasurer.
Where's that coming from? I think it's going to be over there. Let's go look. Oh my god! What's that?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
No, but seriously, Jordan, look.
Look, Julia, clue. A big Harridan issue is a lack of school-wide tissue.
Oh, here. Clue number two. It's banked that a treasurer would have a lot of
bank experience.
Oh, Jordan, there's a bank down the street.
Oh, okay, perfect.
No, what are you doing?
You make it cool to be spirited at school.
Olivia,
what are you doing here?
You got me. Hey guys, I'm running for treasurer. I'm working to bring you guys school-wide tissues in every classroom. I'll bring more school spirit, and I can handle your money very well. Vote for me for treasurer.
I am Ricky Report, and I do approve this message.
Once again, that was Olivia Ebner. We now have sophomore Zeke Milrod, candidate for treasurer.
Today, we are here in Philadelphia asking the people who they would vote for Harridan treasurer. So, who would you vote for Harridan treasurer?
Of course, the guy who delivers the money, Zeke Milrod.
Excuse me, who would you vote for Harridan treasurer?
Of course, the guy with the cheese, Zeke Milrod.
So, who are you guys voting for Harridan treasurer?
I'm going to vote for the guy with the Benjamin Zeke Miola.
So, who would you vote for Harridan treasurer?
I vote for the champ, Zeke Milrod.
Thank you.
That was the campaign video for Zeke Milrod. We now have sophomore Roshni Parikh, our final candidate for treasurer.
Wake up! There's no sleeping in gym class. Come on, get up! I'm gonna get Ms. Denny.
Hey, what's up, Roshni? You look really tired.
Yeah, it's a long story. I kind of just fell asleep in gym class. Where are you going, though?
I'm going to get one of Moe's Killer Late Bird specials.
Oh, same. They've been so good lately. Oh, my God.
Undercover cop. Here, just follow me.
So hard in the cafeteria, and all he wanted was one of the late birds.
Yeah, he got really beat. Look, he's here.
Hey, Mike, what's up?
Not much. I'm just recovering from my concussion.
Yo,
I want to plug
you. I'm plugging
it. I'm plugging
it.
Final treasurer candidate, Roshni Parikh. That concludes the videos for treasurer. We'll now go to the race for sergeant-at-arms. Sergeant-at-arms leads the internal planning committee, which focuses on the recognition of Harrington students, planning the annual icebreaker retreat, maintaining an open line of communication among the student council and other Harrington clubs and athletics, maintaining the point system, and keeping attendance and order at all meetings. Sergeant-at-arms is the only position where two candidates are running, which means there will be no voting for this position and both candidates will speak on election day. However, for information purposes, you'll still get to see their videos. We begin with sophomore Robert Cho Fleming for Sergeant at Arms.
Hi, I'm Robert, and I'm running to be your Sergeant at Arms. I have some ideas to make our school a better place. For starters, I want to hear students' opinions more. I want your help to choose a theme for Music Fridays.
At the beginning of every week, we'll send a Google form where students can vote on the theme of the music. Just imagine having the music you like playing in the hallways.
I voted for Best of 2016.
I also want students to have more freedom. If I'm elected, I'll get first semester sophomores to be able to have freeze too. Lastly, no one likes those notebook checks for global studies. If I'm elected, I will ban all notebook checks from global studies classes.
Wait, you can't take away notebook checks?
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Well, if I'm elected, I'll do everything in my power to get rid of notebook checks and homework quizzes for math.
Wow, I like your spirit. I'm going to be voting for Robert Cho Fleming for the 2017-2018 Sergeant at Arms position.
Thank you, Robert. We'll now turn to sophomore Lauren Levy for Sergeant at Arms.
Hey, didn't see you there. I'm Andrew Kofsky, and I'm running to be your student council president.
Andrew! What the? Get out of my house!
Lauren, I thought we were friends.
You mean neighbors? You choose your friends. Whoops. Guess I'm voting for anyone else. Speaking of student council elections, I'm running to be Harrington's next Sergeant at Arms. Come on, guys, make something easy in my life. I already have Kofsky as my neighbor.
So, Lauren, what are your ideas for Harrington next year?
I was thinking an ice machine to cool down your ego, a field day for elementary school students with Mr. Harrington contestants so you'll finally fit in.
You understand me.
And bringing back the school store so we can have more spirit in school.
That's pretty great.
Thank you, Lauren. That was our last campaign video for the 2017 elections. As a recap, the candidates for president are Max Beck, Emma Danz, Andrew Kofsky, and Nick Molino. The candidates for vice president are Sarah Marks, Jack Mendelson, and Valentina Spadia. The candidates for secretary are Ben Feldman, Grace Morsi, and Shaka Ramanathan. The candidates for treasurer are Olivia Ebner, Zeke Milrod, and Roshni Parikh. The candidates for sergeant-at-arms are Robert Cho Fleming and Lauren Levy. We would like to thank you for your time today and recommend you vote for the candidates whom you believe will best uphold the rules of the office for which they are running. Remember, the school environment of which you wish to be a part of can only be achieved if you, the students, take part in change. Also, RickyReports.tv has a fact checker done by Ricky, whatever you want to make of that, I don't know. That'll do it for today's Rant Report. Signing off, this is Nick Merriam. For all of us here at HHS TV, thanks for watching the election report.